Hey guys, Bigvinkarma here, and today I'm at the Celestial Tournament, and I'm going to show you a two-pet strategy guide how to defeat Taran Zhu. Now, this is for your awfully big adventure, so I will be using an Elekk Plushie. Oddly enough, he will be seeing combat for this very specific strategy, and it doesn't matter if he dies because you will still get credit. Now, before I show you the pets, I do want to give a shout-out to my buddy Jimmy Banks. From Warcraft Pet Battles on YouTube. This is one of his strategies, and he showed it to me, and it works beautifully, and I wanted to share it with everybody today. So the pets that I'm going to be using is a Spectral Spinner. This pet is awesome for this encounter. And then an Elekk Plushie. Make sure that your Elekk Plushie has Itchin' for a Stitchin', because you want it to be able to switch in and out with your spider. And then in my last slot, I have an Anubisath Idol, but instead of that, I'm actually going to change that to a Teroclaw Hatchling. The moves that you want on your Spectral Spinner are Bone Bite, Blinding Poison, and Spectral Strike. Now, we're going to go ahead and get this started, and I will show you exactly what you need to do. You need to do the moves in this exact order. First off, we're going to hit with a Blinding Poison, and then we're also going to follow up with a Spectral Strike. Now, Blinding Poison makes it to where he's not going to... his hit chance is reduced by 100, so it basically is like a stun. So then we're also going to use Spectral Strike, and he misses again. Then we're going to follow up with a Bone Bite. Now, right here is usually when he uses his Feigned Death, which he does. So, we are going to switch in our Elekk Plushie. We'll have him take one hit. Of course, he has so much health, so it really doesn't matter. And then we're going to use Itchin' for a Stitchin' to bring back in our spider. And once again, you're going to start with Blinding Poison that will effectively stun him. Then Spectral Strike. God, that did a lot of damage. And then followed by Bone Bite. So, since we are stunned and we really can't do anything, we're just going to go ahead and pass. So now we're going to use Bone Bite again until Bolo dies. And then Yen is going to come back out, and then we're going to stun him again by using Blinding Poison, followed by Spectral Strike, and then followed by Bone Bite. And Yen is taken care of. Now, out comes Lee. So since we have both of these on cooldown, what we want to do is we want to... ooh, almost passed the turn. We want to switch in our Elekk Plushie again. And then we'll use Itchin' for Stitchin' to switch back in our spider. And now all his cooldowns will be off. So we're going to use Blinding Poison, followed by Spectral Strike, and then Bone Bite again. It's a very simple strategy. You just want to make sure that you execute it properly, because if you don't, it's going to suck. So our Spectral Spinner dies, but that's okay, he comes back from the dead because he's badass like that. And then we're going to use Bone Bite. So he's now at half health. So instead of using the rest of our Elekk Plushie, we are going to switch into our Teroclaw. Now, since our Teroclaw is able to go faster than Lee, what we'll do is we will use Nature's Ward, followed by Dodge, which will dodge this attack and the next, which will probably be Spin Kick. And then just follow up with Alpha Strike until Lee dies. Now, if for some reason your Elekk Plushie dies, like I said earlier, it doesn't matter, you still get credit for it. And there we have it. So Taran Zhu is now defeated, and we can move on to all of our next achievements with our Elekk Plushie. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Feel free to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. If this video was helpful, please let me know. If it was not, or you have a better strategy, please let me know in the comment section below. And definitely subscribe, because that would really help me out and I would greatly appreciate it. I will continue making more and more of these tutorials and pet battles and all kinds of other World of Warcraft content as long as I keep getting subscribers and people liking these videos. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoy this video and hope everybody has a great evening.